focusing.
So that was, what kind of a dance was that? Yeah, there's a lot of different people, just like the United States. Different people, Jewish people, also, you know, it's a very, very big country, Russia, and I think you know the name of the capital of Russia. How do you say it in English? Very good. Moscow. Can you say it in Russian? Moskva. Moskva. Very good. Another very important old city. St. Petersburg. St. Petersburg. Very good. Very good. Now we're back to the wonderful instruments. We have the bass balalaika again, and Elina, pronounce the publishing. Tell me, how many strings does she have?
Three.
Four.
Five.
Very good.
Two.
Yeah, listen, you're right, only three. Listen how they sound. How many sides does it have? Is it a square?
Four.
Oh. Very good. You're right. It's a simple triangle, although this one is very expensive because of the special wood. But you see how simple the instrument is. And she plays it without a pick, with her fingertips. With the finger. And then you have another example of the balalaika trio. What else?
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
practice a little more, and be careful. You gotta hold on to the chair or something. But the next time we come around, we'll try to do it without sitting on the floor. Thank you. Please take your seats. Thank you very much. You've been an excellent audience. Thank you very much. Спасибо.